Welcome to Canada.
So this is a fully comprehensive tour, folks. You will be quizzed.
He's kind of entertaining, dude.
We will be quizzed, starting with what you learned on the train, folks.
Take pictures.
Holy.
Were you in for pictures?
Yes. Oh my gosh.
My ears are cold. I have a hoodie.
In the wintertime, the temperatures will plummet 50 degrees below zero. Winds will howl at 60 plus miles an hour, that's 90 kilometers an hour. Into two different watersheds, into two different oceans. The water that splits and goes south.
That is so cool.
Yeah, isn't that
wow.
Nice? It splits and goes south, goes into the Pacific Ocean, 16 miles away. The water that splits and goes north goes 2,000 miles away into the Bering Sea. So it comes down and splits right there. It's freedom.
Back in the U.S.
All right, follow my lead out here. This is the crowd favorite. Welcome to Alaska sign. Follow my lead.
Oh, cool.
Okay, we're gonna form a line. I'm gonna be your personal photographer. I'm gonna draw a line in the sand. That's where I want you to stand for the best for a photograph.
Our picture right here in front of this sign. Whoa. What does it say? Klondike Ooh, it's cold.
Highway.
Klondike
short of breath up here.
Highway Gold Rush Centennial.
I'm not even gonna get that close to the edge just in case. I'm fine standing right here.
You're fine standing right here?
It's a huge hill. It's a huge drop that I'm
wow.
glad that I don't want to get really close.
Oh, you're so tall.
My
aren't you adorable?
My knees are cold whenever I crouch.
This view is amazing. And we've got the coolest freaking tour guide. I mean,
he's
stopping.
Really good pictures.
Yeah, he's like, I know what to do. This is not my first rodeo. We're going to take these awesome
pictures. Yeah, like
pictures.
I see all these people having to take their own pictures. This guy
is doing it for us.
Hey,
yeah.
I'm going to take your picture. I know what to do.
That's cool. Ah, but here's the view.
Ah, it's a huge plummet, so don't get too close to the
I am not getting any closer than this. And I'm freezing to death, so I'm getting back on the bus.
Me too, I know. My nose is so thick.
This is the tour company we're using, if anybody's curious. I know. You called April?
Yes.
I'm freezing!
Everybody to jump again, stay warm.
Get off the bus and stay warm.
I know, I'm getting back on the bus now. We're catching some snow flurries too. Just a little bit, but he's cold.
Let me tell you what, it is blistering.
I put gloves on and I haven't had gloves on this entire trip.
Cut you to the bone kind of cold.
Burr, like burr, seriously. There goes the sun.
All right, all right, all right. So, you may be wondering what all these weird stick things are hanging out over the road, these poles. Well, these are for the snowplow drivers in the wintertime. So we get up to 20 feet of snow up here. So the snowplow drivers definitely need to know where the edge of the road is.
Hold on. Notice where the white meets the red. Also notice these cyclists right here. Do you notice these cyclists? This is not a tour. This is actually a social program we have running out of Skagway. It's for the bears. It's called Meals on Wheels. Or the buffet line as we go down. Anyway. Bars, 2 liquor stores, and 26 jewelry stores.
Morgan was a great tour guide.
Why did it feel like
he was kind of sad?
Hang on, let's hang
on.
Very
right knowledgeable,
here.
But funny too.
Yeah. So if you do this, the train ride is a lot longer than the bus ride back. I thought that the bus ride was going to be the same amount of time, but we were only on the bus about 30 minutes.
About 30 minutes.
All right.
Yeah.
And you know, we had some delays even.
That was a super cool experience.
Oh man, one of the coolest things I've ever done. How about you guys?
You wanna stick your head in, baby?
Yeah. If you ever have Morgan, tell him Colby said hi.
Hi, Morgan.
Morgan.
Hi, Morgan.
Yeah, watch this video.
Yeah. Super cool experience. Oh. We're gonna spend a little time in Skagway now.
I'm gonna check out the Klondike General Store.
This is the,
Welcome to Barbecue Shack, Klondike General Store.
Oh, look.
Girl Rose. Huh? Oh, that's cool. Sometimes look down at your feet.
Coffee.
Neato. Look, here's the general store. Oh, yeah. Hi. Ah. Ooh. So this is really for locals here. Oh, see, eggs. Yeah. No, this is not their grocery store, but what?
It's a full $5 and 72 cents.
For lactose-free milk.
For milk. Literally, for milk.
We have found it. The Klondike Doughboy.
Boy, so on the Doughboy.
I saw all these people with these giant pieces of yumminess walking that way when we were going to get on the train. I was like, what is that? It's a Doughboy. So, we are coming. Ooh, they have beaver tails and it smells good up in here. Okay, what's the difference between a beaver tail and a doughboy?
Same
thing. Oh, okay. Are we getting one or two?
Oh my goodness. What you think, bud? Got your first bite of the doughboy.
Doughboy.
Okay, you can see how big it is. It smells like sugar, cinnamon.
It's like a giant beignet. That's a good reference for us in Louisiana.
Is it?
Except it's thicker.
Yeah.
And huge, obviously.
Yeah.
But it's got some like cinnamon and sugar all over it.
Yeah. And so it's, is it fluffy on the inside?
Mm-hmm.
I think that answers your question.
Yeah.
That is unbelievably good.
All right, come get you one.
So this is known as a doughboy or a beaver tail. He said they're the same thing. It's warm, yummy goodness.
We already got all of
it. Smells good.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so I guess it's time to say goodbye to Skagway, huh?
This is such a cool view of the town.
Skagway.
Yep. This is pretty much a nice little view of the downtown area and what it looks like. The cruise ships are over here, and we found this a nice little pathway that we're gonna take to get back. It's a little nature walk kind of. So we're gonna do that. But it's been a great day, right, guys?
Yeah.
Memorable things I'll be able to ever get to do, and I got to do it with my sons. Missing Ethan, wish he could see this, but we're sending him as much pictures as we possibly can along the way, you know. But it's a charming little town. The guy said that they have one post office, they have one bank,
one grocery store,
one gas station,
police department, fire department, and post office all nestled in one.
But they got 7 bars.
Two liquor stores.
They got 20.
Three
jewelry stores. And they all make money, they said. But anyway, what do you think, guys? Pretty awesome day?
Pretty awesome night. Pretty easy to save yourself.
Now it's time to get back on the ship.
Yep. Let's get back on. Yes.
Let's head back. Very, very good. Y'all are so funny.
Now it's time to say goodbye.
We're not at Disney, honey.
You are Alaska friends.
Hey, LA.
Hey, LA. Why? Because it's cold.
You're S-K-A. Funny.
S-K-A.
Oh, but look at this. I'm glad you found this walking path. This is cool.
Yeah.
Look how pretty.
It's beautiful.
It's beautiful.
Make a wish for all penny, right?
Wow. You can hear the wind blowing. It's just nature.
Oh, just nature at its finest.
I know. Make your wish.
One wish for a safe trip home. That's a pathetic flip.
That was a pathetic flip. But it landed in the water.
So it matters. And if it didn't, I would have caught it. I'm going to do one too. Why not?
So we're heading back to the cruise ship. But we learned the name of the glacier that's atop this mountain. Right there. And see, it just looks like white. That is a glacier. That is Harding Glacier, named after President Harding, who visited Skagway. I don't even know any pictures we've taken this day. Unbelievable. All of us, we're fixing to go sit in the observation lounge and text each other our pictures, because everybody took such great pictures and we all want them. So, Skagway is breathtaking. I mean, we thought Juneau was pretty, and then we get to Skagway and we're surrounded by mountains.
Breathtaking.
Breathtaking.
Keanu Reeves is breathtaking.
You're hilarious. Man. Time to get back on our ship. Big, beautiful ship. With big, beautiful mountains. So we decided to come up to the observation lounge.
Look at that. Oh, look, there's somebody on the phone.
Because you get this view.
This is pretty amazing. And the boys have never been up here before. Yeah, they've been in the Garden Cafe forward, but not up here. Pretty awesome, huh? Is it good? Packet and a half's good. I burnt the crap out of my finger with my hot chocolate.
Huh?
I burnt my finger.
Vegas.
Oh, I don't need it.
Bombing it.
Oh, just one's good.
What do y'all think about the observation lounge? Pretty nice up here, huh?
I feel kind of out of place.
Why? Because you're a kid?
Jeans.
There's no dress code up here.
I feel like I need to be in a suit.
There's no dress code up here.
I know, but I feel like I need to be in a suit.
We're going to Le Bistro tonight. So, Jason, we want to model while you press the,
So, look how good Lisa looks. She's got her new little outfit on.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Oh, God, that was the most amazing dinner. We're partying hard tonight. We have discovered we enjoy sleeping with the door open.
So, it was a stellar day.
Unbelievable day.
One of the coolest days we've ever had.